You know that situation, you're DJing at the club and turn up the volume just a slightly bit and there it is, the bloody humming sound. Let's get rid of that. Welcome to Vinyl Stories, my name's Eve and in the next few episodes we take care about technical problems that came across every DJ's life. Today's topic is the terrible humming issue. There are several different sources of that nasty noise from your turntables. The most commons are electrical grounding, defective cables, physical decoupling, a bad preamp or mixer, and your bad music taste. Well, I don't care about the last topic, so let's start with the grounding. The turntable has to be grounded against the mixer. Most turntables have got a thin earth cable just connected to the G&D screw of the mixer. If the mixer doesn't have a G&D connection, just grab some gaff tape and tape the cable to the metal housing of the mixer. Some turntables have a ground connection integrated into their RCA or cinch cables. In that case, you don't have to make an extra ground connection. After ages of heavy usage, every cable will break, at least internally. Try the cables on a different input, perhaps channel 2 instead of channel 1, and rattle the connector slightly. If the humming noise disappears and maybe reappears, you might have to replace the whole cables. So, we covered the first two possible reasons of that humming noise. I suggest to check the cables every time when you arrive at the venue, even if there isn't any hum sound at the beginning. A bad connection could affect your DJ set suddenly without any comprehensible reason. If you still suffer from it, check out part 2 of Fix That Humming Noise of Your Turntable and see what else could be the source of that musical disbehavior. If you like this video, subscribe now. See you next time on Vinyl Stories. Keep on keeping on.